With deficiencies in access to electricity, Uganda needs $12 billion to both electricity distribution and transmission segments to achieve 80% electrification target by 2030, but this seems too much to ask.
We as Umeme saw it fit when Power for All approached us to be part of this initiative that is looking at a collaborative approach of extending access so as to end energy poverty in a cheaper and faster way.
The 40 kilowatt plant was developed by a number of development partners to serve rural areas in islands mode without necessarily connecting to the grid.
We welcome this project without any reservations whatsoever. As you are aware, we are just from Kampala up to this place, we are just 17 kilometers. But for quite some time, we have been lacking electricity in this area.
As much as policy matters, as much as technology matters and products matter around energy, it really comes down to people. And what's made this collaboration work is deep trust and strong relationships between the decentralized energy community and the centralized provider, Umeme.
For the few months the plant has been operational, the operators say they have connected 350 customers, which is about 70% of whom are households.
In this community, after connection to electricity, people have started utilizing a lot of power. Along the first few months, we've seen already an increase of 20 to 30% from the first month. So reception is very high and potential is also very high. And we have already achieved the level of consumption we were expecting from households. And now what we're seeing is increasing in consumption from businesses.
The project comes with a financing option that enables consumers acquire appliances like refrigerators and welding machines that increase consumption and improve their business prospects.
Our customers who were unelectrified last month, they go to next month. And on average, they're earning 69% more income than before. So they're almost doubling their income. And the energy company as well is earning more money because these people are using electricity for the first time to earn an income, and they have an incentive to use more. This makes the economics of rural electrification much more attractive to companies across the country.
The pilot project performance is expected to inform policy formulation and whether it can be replicated in other areas. Story by Benon Ojambo for the news.